From Quezon Province, my question is for Ms. Max. Sorry na Ms. Max. So, I know that you were super busy since last year. Why Honorable Gerald Ortiz po ang napiling for the new, as the new franchise holder ng MUPH Quezon Province?
Yes, thank you for that question. Anyway, of course, we chose, but not only me, the organization chose Mr. Gerald Ortiz and of course, Dr. Bien Constantino to be the local directors for the Miss Universe Philippines because, simply because they possess the qualities of a local director. Pinilihanit namin as a local director. The one that can really support the candidate from the start till the end. Kasi alam mo naman dito sa pageant, minsan may nakikinig wrong, diba? But this time, we saw in them the... we really admire them for being so generous, very helpful, and very inspiring, the both of them. So, congratulations to the both of them.
Follow-up question naman please for Honorable Gerald Ortiz. Sorry po. As my fellow Quezonian, I'm so proud of you po. Thank you for bringing pride to our province. So my question is, not a question, but your message to our fellow Quezonians, also the aspiring VPs from Quezon province na gustong sumunod sa iyo pakinigat sa Banalo.
Sa aming mga kababayan sa Quezon, ipagmalaki natin na tayo ay lahi ng magaganda. So, ang Quezon ay lahi palaban at magkasya kayo kung sino ang pambato natin.
Masasya kayo, siya pala. Congratulations, Honorable Gerald Ortiz sa task this month. And as Dr. Bien also.
Partnership happened. And how, paano po nangyari yung naging partnership niyo? Is it from last year pa po ba or earlier this year?
No, it was last year pa. It was formally called the Accredited Partner Program, but we revised it to elevate our program. So it is now called the Local Directorship Program. Miss Universe Philippines Local Directorship Program. And our partnership with Mr. Gerald Ortiz was with MUPH Lukban. Oo, pero elevated na rin siya. The whole province, Quezon province.
And for Sir Gerald, ano pong i-expectin namin sa Miss Universe Philippines Quezon province?
As I've said, sinabi din ni Dr. Bien, pag-aaralan ng Selection Committee, yung talagang pambato namin, parang level ni ating sabunan.
We're so excited for you that call, and congratulations.
Siyempre, bigger than that, 2024.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Franz Ivan from Moms France, and I just like to ask Mama Lou, as a global director for franchise here in the Philippines, ano po yung magiging parang role po ninyo sa mga local national directors natin in this
industry? Actually, kami ni Ms. Max, nagsasearch kami ng mga local directors all over the Philippines. The Valleys, of course, and also the local director, of course, like Dr. Bien and Sir Gerald. The talent kami ng mga partners ng Miss Universe Philippines ang role namin ni Miss Pants. Maybe yun yung role ng team namin.
Thank you, and congratulations also, Mama Lou and Ms. Mads, and also to our new Miss Universe Philippines Quezon Province local franchise director. Sir Gerard, I have a question. Kasi kanina sinabi mo na mayroong screening for Jason Province representative for next year. Is that parang yung qualification na dapat ba taga Quezon Province siya or pwede din mag-screen yung may bloodline in Quezon Province?
Yes, my bloodline, my connection sa Quezon Province, and then yung advocacy ng Quezon ay dinadala. So, parang inclusivity, as long as mahal mo ang lalawigan ng Quezon, at proud kang dalhin ang lalawigan ng Quezon.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah. Ayun, hello, congratulations.
Which would be held at the Manila Hotel Fiesta Pavilion. O siyempre, Big and Better 2025, di ba? With Mr. and Ms. Pilkin yun celebrating his 25th silver anniversary. So we come to make it free. Thank you very much, Honorable Gerard Ortiz, for giving me a chance to make this a wonderful organization. Being part of it. Thank you very much.
Closing remarks daw. Actually, yung magiging Miss Universe of Miss Quezon, not necessarily from Quezon. Basta may puso siya na para for Quezon, pwede mo siya. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's so local directors. As of now, sa local lang 50 plus. Plus, yung mga may winners ng The Miss Philippines. Di ba wala ng The Miss Philippines this year? So, pwede na. Pero they will not represent the province itself.
Ayan, congratulations sa ating mga panelists, si Ms. Max, si Sir Arnold Mercado, Honorable Director Ortiz, Doc Bien, and together with his loving wife. For our final question, Doc Bien, ano po ang ating may expect for Mr. and Miss Philippine Youth, ilan ang kandidato at lahat ba ng parts ng country ay may i-represent dito sa 25th anniversary edition?
Well, there will be a nationwide search. So there's already the program in place. And as I have said earlier, this 25th anniversary will be star-studded, bigger and better. More prizes to expect for the candidates, not only the winning candidates, but hopefully for each and every one who will participate in the pageant. There will be prizes, a scholarship, and some contacts with some friends and the support of the students.
How many candidates are we looking for, Mr. Ernest?
We're looking that 25 boys, 25 girls. Oh, pwede ba mag-increase? Pwede din kayo sumali.
Congratulations, everyone.
Salamat po.